Hey everyone, welcome back to our new video. So guys, in today's video, we are going to learn how to introduce yourself. Guys, I know it is very difficult because if we describe someone, that we can do easily. But in a situation, we can't able to introduce ourselves. And it is the most, you can say, difficult thing in I observe with the people, guys. So without wasting time, let's get started. Myself on Pandey and you are watching Trendy Chat. So guys, as I mentioned before in my video, we are going to learn how to introduce yourself. Guys, I know it is very difficult. So we are learning it in some steps. So my first step, that is greetings. Yes guys, I know. I will say only that your first impression is your last impression, guys. Because if you heard that. Yes, guys. Well begun is half done. Yes, guys. Because if you start, you can say, perfectly, then your half work will be done immediately at that time only. Because there's a thought that is well begun is half done. So I will recommend you guys follow this. Because, and I relate it my first step, that is greetings, as I mentioned. But how I relate? Yes guys, so I will tell you. First of all, think you meet someone. Then you will say, firstly you have to say good morning, good afternoon, as according to the time. But when we have to say, many of people will can say failed for that. And if you are failed, then you can say the people will think you are a foolish person or anything. So I will recommend you guys, before 12 noon, say good morning. Yes guys, before 12 noon, say good morning. And after, you can say 12 noon, after 12 noon, till, after 12 noon, till, you can say 5:30, or you can say approximately 5, you can say that good afternoon, if you meet someone. And if you, after 5 o'clock, or you can say 5:30, you can say good evening, till 8:30, guys. Because as you know that your first impression is your last impression. Because if you will start any of conversation in grateful manner, then the people also get interested on you, and he will give importance to your words and sentences what we are talking about that. So I will recommend you, after 8:30 you say good night. Then guys, after 8:30, not before 8:30, before 8:30 say good evening. Because I observed many of people has been confused in that. So here's the all, but here's the, you can say, rules. By saying good evening, or you can say good afternoon, you have to be, you can say, confident, and do not get be scared, and do not be get confused, guys. Because it will show your body language also. Be confidently body language with yourself. You will take, be confident, and confidently you will say good evening, good afternoon. Then it will make an impact towards the person which we have to talking about that. And here's the guys, some common mistake I observed, that if anyone meets someone, do not say directly hi, what's up. You have to just think over what's the time and say at least good morning, good afternoon. Then start your conversation with saying hi, what's up. You can say you can say respect. Here we are giving respect to other by saying good afternoon or good evening. So follow this, guys, because it makes an impact. Because it is the most important thing, that firstly how do we have to react with someone. Our second step, that is guys, give thanks, or you can say become thankful for the opportunity. Because every opportunity we have to grab it and make it a, you can say, golden achievement to us. Yes guys, so suppose if a child gets selected for a speech competition in his school, then what he will do? He will firstly, you can say, be thankful to the selectors who select him as a, you can say, representative of his class. So, you can say that if you meet someone, then firstly you can start with this also. Thanks for giving me opportunity for sharing my views, or you can say sharing your own thoughts about that topic. Yes, guys, if you will be thankful to you can say selectors or chief guests, then he will also get attracted towards your words and sentences, guys, because they will focus more than before. So I will recommend you guys, be thankful for all opportunity. Doesn't matter the opportunity is big or small. You have to be just thankful to getting the opportunity, because among 100 of students or 100 of people, you get the opportunity to share your views, guys. That you have to remember always. Our third step, that is, guys, you are a little bit familiar with it. How to say a name in front of a people? I know very often you confused how to say our name with someone, or you can say how to tell our name among the peoples. So I you can say, just say, you can say that if you, your name is you can say, you can take an example of Rahul. You can say, if I meet someone and you have to react, then you can say, hey, I'm Rahul, or you can say, my name Rahul. And that's a, and again it's a formal, that is, my name is Rahul. So here's the thing, guys, do not get confused how to react, how to tell your name among the peoples. There are some rules for telling your name. Be cheerful and confident, because it's, suppose if you are not cheerful, then you will say, hey, my name is Rahul, but he is not attractive and we do not think over that. And if you say in a grateful, hey, my name is Rahul, then we get attracted towards it. So always proud on your name. If you will be prouded on your name, then only you will react in a grateful manner, guys. And be cheerful for telling your name to others, guys, because it is also matter. And once a great important thing, that is, guys, speak clearly your name at least, because you are very, I observed many of times people get nervous and depressed and they say their name not clearly. I also can't understand their names. So say clearly your name. Means if I, suppose I get nervous, hey, my name is Rahul, then here the confident will lose. So say your name clearly at least. Hey, my name is Rahul. Then it is showing your confidence. Yes, guys. So speak clearly your name, guys. Here's also I observe, you can say, many of common mistakes among the people. They say myself, or you can say that, but it is little bit forgotten among someone. But it is mostly used when we are alone and suppressing, or you can say achieving the sharing our thoughts. And the most common mistake, calling ourselves Mr. or Mrs. Means that's a, what is it is, guys? If someone looks us, then he will, you can say, he will think we are a man or woman. But someone calling Mr., then it is not little bit formal, guys. So do not use these words, because it shows your mentality. How is your mentality? So do not use these words. Guys, in all about the points, there's a great and common, you can say, rule coming, that is, be confident for anything. Because if you will be confident, then only you can get achieved in any of success. And here's the all tips about how to introduce yourself. Let me know in the comment below which of these is your favorite. And like this video if you like this video. And if you are new viewer, subscribe our channel and press that bell icon on, so you can get the latest notification from the latest videos. So we will meet in our next video. Stay motivated with us and take your steps towards success.